Check this out. This is the Steam Deck running Elite Dangerous. Medium detail. 1440p. 32 FPS in a starport. FPS. I'm gonna bump this up to high. Ooh, didn't like that outside. Still 1440p high. 51 FPS? Come on. This is a 15-watt processor and GPU. Put it back down to medium. Look at that, 60. I just can't believe that a game that looks this good is just kind of locked at 60 on a GPU this low power. Oh, I spent up too much. It needs to be going under 1C with 1 second remaining, and it's gonna go right past. Maybe not. It's gonna fly right through it though. Yep. Ignore my turrets. I was showing someone how they worked. I don't normally like turrets. And to prove that, to prove that I'm on Steam Deck, I'm gonna switch primary displays. And it didn't move. Oh wait, yeah, you can apply it. You can move over anytime. There. Oh, dang it. Not quick enough. There. I don't know what that square thing is, but...